We have exclusive video now showing the moment a transgender woman was allegedly assaulted by a police officer. The senior constable has defended the use of force, but admitted what he wrote in a police report was very different from what actually happened.
It's a scuffle through a Liverpool pub, ending in a nearby apartment lobby with force. But Senior Constable Mark Anthony Follington says it was justified because trans woman Anya Bradford looks suspicious. People who avoid eye contact, through my experience, they have a warrant. When there's no eye contact, it looks like they're hiding something. There wasn't a warrant for Anya's arrest. Still, officers attempted to block her. She then took off. Follington says he was kicked in the groin twice before she again escaped. They caught up with her, wrenched her out of the elevator and against the wall. She'd been tasered and copped capsicum spray to the face. She was argumentative, swearing, screaming out, "You grunts." Asked why he continued to use force instead of helping her, "I don't carry tissues, I carry handguns." Follington wrote a police report and charged Anya with assaulting police and resisting arrest, except his version didn't match the video. On that day, the adrenaline was pumping. I wrote what happened to the best of my memory. Mark Anthony Follington
was the senior officer during that alleged unlawful assault. An internal police investigation into his partner, a probationary constable, found no further action be taken against the junior officer.
A magistrate will decide Follington's future in May. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.